disagree.
Sure.
She looked at things different than I do.
That's Jacob Mann Warren, the man accused of violently attacking a woman he used to be in a relationship with. Authorities say he violated a protective order to talk to her one night, and things took an ugly turn.
He had pushed her up against the wall and was choking her, trying to suffocate her.
Mann Warren allegedly headbutted the woman and strangled her with a belt of a bathrobe. Deputies say he even attempted to rape her.
If it wouldn't have been for her able to text a boss and a caring boss was able to call it in, she'd still be in the situation.
That's because the woman's boss was then able to call 911 after receiving the message. Deputies raced to the scene. Once Mann Warren was in handcuffs, he insisted he is innocent.
I did not hurt that woman. I did not touch.
You've been served the EPO paper,
yes,
correct?
Ma'am.
And they read that to you, that you're not supposed to be in any contact with her whatsoever?
Yes, ma'am.
But this is not the first time deputies have been called to this home for an alleged assault. In fact, they say this is the third time Mann Warren violated this protective order.
But she's safe now, and hopefully he'll be dealt with the justice, and she'll be safe.